This will be a very important video for your logo design and branding. I'll show how your logo should be and how to create a beautiful and effective logo within few minutes. First, let's see what are the main things to create a logo. First, it should be not very complex to understand. In fact, it should be minimal. Come on, look at the logos of big companies. They all are very simple. When someone sees a logo, it should give an idea that what is this logo associated with. Second thing, the colors of logo should match your website or your brand. With that said, let's jump into the logo tutorial. But before, I highly recommend you to like the video and subscribe if you want to learn some amazing tips and tricks for your website learning. Okay, the tool we are using to create this free logo will be Canva. For those who don't know, Canva is an amazing tool. You can do a lot of different things by Canva, like logo designing, Facebook posts, some posts for Instagram, brochures, and so much more things for your brand or your business. So once you create a free account, you log in into the Canva and then search here logo. And now Canva will present you a lot of ready-made templates to start with your logo. On the left side, you can see a lot of filters here for the style of logo. If you want minimalist logo, modern logo, simple, elegant, you can just select the filters from here. You can also filter these templates based on the industries. Like example, if you want a business logo for a beauty brand, for a fashion brand or anything, you can just select those from here. And all these templates will be filtered. And then last thing we need to take care here, this tutorial will be using all the free things. So we are going to select here only the free templates. In the last, based on your brand and your website, you can choose the colors of logo which match your theme. Okay, so let's start creating the logo. You can see a lot of options here. In some of the template, you can see it is written paid because they use some images which are paid. So we can use this logo, but we can replace this paid image with a free one. There are a lot of free images available in Canva and icons available in Canva. So you can always use those free icons or images in Canva to create your logo. Okay, let's select this logo. This looks real nice. So once you selected the logo, a screen will open something like this and then you can edit all the parts of the logo. To add the text, just click on the text. I'm creating a logo for my personal brand or personal blog. So I'll just write my name here. And then you can change this subheading also. And once you select the text, you can change the typography from here. If you want to have some other font, you can just easily change the font from here. For example, if I want to change this to League Gothic, I can change the font from here. Same I can do with the subheading also. If I want to change this background image, I select this background image by clicking here. And then from on the top, I can just select the color which I want. For example, if I want something more yellow, I'll just select from here and you can see the logo is changed. Okay, so this is a text logo. I highly recommend you if you're using a personal website, a blog or something for a brand. It should be like super easy to follow so people can understand it is associated with your name or something. If you are in some service based industry, for example, you are a restaurant owner or your jewelry brand or anything, then I recommend you can use a graphic or image on your logo also. And if you want to upload some custom image, you can go to uploads here and then you can upload that image to this logo design. Okay, so let's add a graphic. For example, we're creating this logo for a photography business. So I'll just click on elements and I type camera. And I will see all the graphics and images of cameras. So I can use them in my logo. Okay, let's select this one. This looks really interesting. It's like Instax camera. So now I'll add this image. I'll just drag it a little bit up. And then scale it down to make it a little bit smaller. And then drag it and move around where it looks better. So for example, I put this image here. And then I'll just write here photography. So this is how you can add some graphics in your logo. Feel free to experiment with your creativity. I'm sure you don't need to pay $1 million to have an amazing looking logo. And also at any time you can click on templates and you can search here, for example, restaurant logos. And then Canva will present you a lot of templates to play with. For example, this logo, this is for restaurant. You can select this template and then this template will apply to your logo. This font is not looking very good on this logo. So I'll just click here. I'll change the font from here. It's looking better. I'll just delete this text from here. And now I don't like the background. Normally I recommend you to have PNG logos so they can look better on all kind of backgrounds. So I'll click on the background here and use this delete icon to delete the background. Now you cannot see the image because the image is white and the background is also white. So what you can do, you can select this image and then change the color from here. And I'll use the document color. So I can choose the brand color from here. Here you go. And if you want to change this image to something else, you can do the similar thing. You can go back to elements and write here restaurant and you will be presented by a lot of suggestions. I like this one. So before adding that, I'll just use the delete button on my keyboard to delete this image and then I click on this one. So it will be added to the logo. Okay, so this image added to logo, it's very big I can use the same thing, like scale it down and just move it little bit into the center. And then I click on the colors, and I already have the document colors here. I will add this color here. Okay, and then I'll just move this text a little bit in the middle so it looks better. Now our logo is done. So what you can do now, you can click on share here and then click download and download the PNG image, which is transparent background, so it looks better on all kind of backgrounds. So I will click on download and our logo will be downloaded. And if you want to know how I achieve 100 out of 100 page speed scores for my website, check out this video on the screen. And if you're new here, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel in order to learn the most amazing tips and tricks in easy way without wasting any of your time.